a little story I like to tell about a situation guys and girls know very well. Everything is fine and dandy and you love it till don't make you treat another person like a punk. Now I talked to this girl for about 2 weeks, and I've been many places and seen many freaks, but this girl was just fine. Her body good looking, I was a bitch just flapping, and she was like looking. I got to know her by spending some time. She gave me things of hers for some things of mine. Everything was going good, could nothing go better. Anything she wants to do, I see, would just let her. Wasn't like them other brothers trying to screw her up. I would rush her to the mall and straight coat pull her up. Have a drink when she by my side. I want the girl to look good when she rolling in my ride. But 3 weeks later, I noticed the change. Something wasn't right, she was acting kinda strange. Took some money out my stash and stuffed it in a purse. She thinking things are getting bad, man, it's gonna get worse. Well, look like I got myself a few problems. By me being high, see, you know I'm gonna solve them. She ran out the house and broke down the street. Stopped the box of crack from my homeboy Pete. I couldn't believe what I was told. He gave a freak double up for a thick piece of gold. So I creeped up on the phone and said, yeah, I caught you. And by the way, where's the link about you? Now this girl must have lost her mind, scraping up dough with some things of mine. I want to beat her, better yet stomp her. Break out the 12 gauge and full of buckshots pump her. But I said, nah, forget it, I'ma chill. This girl need help, she's mentally ill. She starts to trip, she got the spin in my grip. So I just had to rip the pipe out of lips. She cried, Croft, please give me some money. I promise I'll stop, please come up, Croft, honey. I felt sorry for the girl, cause she's being misused. It was the crack in the devil, why to abuse? This relationship just ain't gon' last, girl. You're gonna have to get rid of your past. Cause yeah, you're on my dick-ding-a-ling. Tryna tie my arms and legs with a string. My money, I know you love it. But let me tell you one thing, I'm not your puppet. So listen up to what we say, because no females got started this puppet. Hopped out the bed about 3 o'clock. Stumbled to the door when I heard the knock. I thought, man, now who the heck could this be? When I got to the door, she said, Croft, it's me. I thought we supposed to go off this week. I said, not tonight, girl, I'm about to go back to sleep. But by being a big booty, heck of a freak. Before I closed the door, she blocked the way with her feet. She pushed away and didn't use much force. She said, I know we going out. I said, yeah, of course. I'm staring at this girl wondering if she alright. Cause when the heck we supposed to go this time of the night? But the only thing that was on my mind was just jacking this girl for a big behind. She thought that I forgot that she was the one that was smoking rocks. I looked at the girl and said, babe, you know what Steve said? Your butt ain't nothing but a bass head. She disagreed, she said, stop lying. Her feelings were hurt, so she broke out crying. I said, baby, you gotta help yourself. Don't expect help from anyone else. This relationship just ain't gon' last, girl. You're gonna have to get rid of your past. Cause yeah, you're on my dick-ding-a-ling. Tryna tie my arms and legs with the string. For money, I know you love it. But let me tell you one thing, I'm not your puppet.
Days later, put to
home. You gotta give me some now.
It's funny how lovely I hooked up something. I
figured to myself, who knows better? The girl was dumb, she was crazy. straight out sprung. Death dope was a rope and a soul was hung. Well, one day, I went to see my DJ, the Grand Incredible Wizard Tony A. Got to his house, then I knocked on the door. The fool didn't answer, so I banged once more. I wondered where in the heck he was at. So I jumped off the porch, then I fell to the back. He was there, cause I heard the system thumping. Went up to the window, Jack Move was bumping. I grabbed the crate just to peek through the window. The trick I kicked the roof was getting played like Nintendo. Jumped in the window when I said, "What's up?" Tony had her hyped up, he was driving her nuts. She seen my face and she started to scream. I said, "Shut up, girl, you know the routine." Popped the tape in the deck and we rocked back and forth from the east to the west, the south and the north. I got tired and said, "Man, I quit." Tony A said, "Croft, look at this chick." She grabbed a rock and I started to flip. They want to smoke, man, this girl is a trip. She said, "Yo, check this out, man. My dope smoke's in the pipe and the melts on my hand. Girl, you're just a fool, your life is going too fast. I know this relationship just ain't gon' last. Cause yeah, you're on my dick, dick, ding-a-ling. Tryna tie my arms and legs with the string. My money, I know you love it. But let me tell you one thing, I'm not your boo-boo. Well, I bought her a chain, Reebok boots and a skirt, and she clocked it. Then she went in my pants, and she took my keys and stole my bucket. Yo, the little story that I just told about a girl's living life with a head that's swole. Dope ain't me, high C can't cut it. Girl, I know you love it, but I'm not your puppet.